Hello Libras, how are you? Welcome my dear friends, my fellow sign Libra. So, thank you for stopping by, thank you for watching my channel Ivana Tarot. Let's see what you can expect in the next 7 days, 21st of January until 27th of January 2019. So, my dear Libras, female and male, single and attached, let me see what will happen with you. Okay, let me reshuffle. Okay, this is enough. So the very first tarot card is Major Arcana, the Fool. No, guys, you are not the Fool, you know. Well, maybe a little bit, you know, you trust too much to the people. This might be your thing as a typical, you know, Libra. People, you know, pleaser, so, you know, or whatever. But I think that this is like a new adventure, a new adventurous, you know, style inside of you. You are so ready for new adventure. You are so ready for some new layer of your personality. You are so ready to start with something completely, completely new. But guys, I beg of you, do not be, you know, overly, you know, trusted, because you are very gentle from inside. You tend to trust people too much, you know. So, so many Libra now are completely free. Free of worries, free of bad people in your life, free of anxiety, free of fear, where basically your destiny will lead you. Okay, so let me see what else, guys, I can see. The next tarot card is Six of Wands. Guys, it's easy, you know, for me to predict that this is success. For so many Libras, for so many of you, this is success in your work life. So you might become, if you're not now, you know, influenced, then you might become an influencer, you know, somehow. You can see you have followers, people will follow you, people will watch you, people will talk with you, so many people will ask for your opinion, but also this particular person could be Leo, Sag or an Aries. Probably you are already in a relationship, you know, with someone, and this is you giving this person a space, and this person also need to give you some space. I can see very, very powerful artistic abilities inside of you. Maybe, just maybe, my dear Libras, for the very first time you will start with your project, maybe even creative project, maybe even private business. Everything could be connected with traveling, could be connected with a stage, with art, or with some touristic, you know, agency, because, you know, those followers could be your guests and clients. For some of you, this is Leo, Aries or Sag in love with you and already. Now, let me see what else I can see. Well, guys, this is you. So easy for me to predict. This is your tarot card, Queen of Swords. Now, what is amazing about tarot cards in general? If this is you and I told you that someone will follow you, so could be this Leo, Aries or Sag. You see, guys, this person is walking behind you, could be following you, not like a stalker or something of that kind. No, those tarot cards are much too clear. There is no negative association whatsoever. Simply, you are the leader, you know, and this partner of yours simply will follow you see, guys. So let me see what else. The next tarot card is Seven of Wands. Wow, Libra, so this is you saying, I need my space, I need my, I don't know, you know, whatever you need, you will get it. But at one particular moment, your partner will say, you know, I can't wait you all day long, please spend more time with me. Obviously, Libra are very ambitious, and obviously in your job, in your business, in your career, you will be very successful. You don't care that much what your partner wants from you. You are now, which is like very important for Libra people, you care much more about what you want, and especially in the next 7 days. So guys, you can see, you are not that interested into your partner that much. I'm not saying that you don't love your partner, of course you do, but your partner is much more interested into fighting for you, indulging you more than the vice versa. This is basically the biggest news in your life. Okay, the next tarot card. Oh, major card of the Hierophant. Now we are talking about business, about security and marriage and love and dedication and support, you know, and every single thing that basically you want and need. Guys, major card of the Hierophant, among many meaning, this is altar, so could be altar of love. For so many Libras, this is your marriage partner fighting for you. For so many Libras, you can meet someone who is much more younger than you. And for so many Libras, you finally can meet a man. Could be Taurus. Pay attention on Taurus, Virgo or Capricorn. Finally, you know, someone, you know, who will stay with you for better or for worse. You see, guys, this is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful spread. I cannot say that, both for single and for married attached Libra female or male as well. This is also particularly good tarot card when it comes to your job. So this is you being dedicated to your vision, to your goal, and think like this. If you want to change your goal, you can do that, Libra, in this week. You can talk with your superior and simply say, I have a jolly good idea. Are you ready to talk with me? Because I can improve our daily style of working, of work. Okay, and believe me, your boss will listen to you very, very carefully. Also, major card of the Hierophant is extremely good tarot card for money. Okay. Somebody owe you some money and you will call this person, please, when you will be able to get my money back. And the final tarot card is, wow, single Libra, Ace of Cups. So guys, you see, you really can't say that you don't have luck in your love department, because your luck is following you. No matter who you are, no matter where you are, luck is following you. So Libras, just name it what you want. Do you want to be free and single? Do you want to explore the world, you know? Do you want to start with some artistic, very creative type of job, project, or whatever, you know, you have a talent, don't wait. Start using all of your capacity for your creativity, which God gave to you, okay? If you're single, new love is approaching, obviously, to you. I can see fellow sign Libra. I can see Gemini. I can see Cancer, Scorpio. I can see Taurus or Capricorn. But especially pay attention, could be from your past, Leo, could be Leo, could be Aries or Sag, but particularly Leo, who is still deeply attached towards you. But because you already turned your back on this person, maybe you do not want this Leo back. Guys, final message, let me see advice or message or whatever come up. Let me see, Libras. Let me see. Exactly for some. results. What kind of results? Guys, this could be marriage related, this could be money related, could be job related, could be friendship related, but I have a strong feeling that this is connected with the money. Maybe you are afraid, maybe you are even disappointed, maybe you experienced bad investment, maybe you just understood that that this is you giving someone money, maybe this is like a bad, you know, investment. So this is your waiting for result. Guys, never cry over the spilled milk. Never, ever. Simply say to yourself, okay, now I am much more stronger. Now I know exactly what I need to do. And I will not repeat the same mistake. But guys, a waiting result, tarot card also could be connected with a love. This also could be love related, especially if you're dealing, as I said, Leo, Gemini, and especially Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. Do not rush, because I told you, luck is following you no matter who you are, no matter where you are going. Luck is following you. So how can I call you lucky, lucky Libra? And why not? So this is your weekly general and love reading. Guys, this is general one. If you want to hear your story, call me and book a private reading with me. Make sure to subscribe on my channel. Like and share this video with your friends. God bless you all. Bye.